is the look of a man with a new kidney. Ross Township Police Chief Darryl Haussler got a kidney transplant today. Darryl's wife says outside of a little bit of pain and, of course, being tired, the chief's doing great. And we're told Maria Wessel, the family friend who donated her kidney, is also doing well. That's wonderful. Yeah. We wish them both the very best in their healing.
Yes, and I love that it's a friend that donated to that man.
I do, too. Terrific.